Hello, humans. Have you gotten hung up on a need to be right and for others to know it? If so, you're certainly not alone. But as you make yourself comfortable, maybe ask yourself if you have other values that are more important than showing others how right you are.
You can close your eyes or soften your gaze and let go of the day thus far. Land in the moment where you already have everything you need. Take some deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude. And as you breathe out, let go of anything that isn't serving you. Pretend you're somewhere completely new and that you have no words or labels for anything going on around you. What noises are present? Are there any smells? What does your body feel like right now? What emotions do you feel? Now we'll follow the breath, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation.
A good way to practice letting go of the need to be right is to practice letting go of the thoughts in our heads. Just let them float on by as you return to the breath.
Let's follow the breath for a few minutes now. Now we'll practice just being. Let your mind do whatever it wants. You don't even have to follow the breath. Let's just be present and let whatever happens, happen. Now we'll tune back into our senses, again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? As always, take your time and open your eyes when you're ready. Notice how you're feeling right now.
And as you go through your day, notice how it feels to stop needing others to know that you're right.